everyone, this is Mahesh Bhardwaj. I come again with a new video. This video is related to the new information regarding the DSSSB, that is the Delhi Subordinate Service Selection Commission, especially for the teacher vacancy. Recently, DSSSB announces approximately 9,000 jobs in of the teachers in DSSSB for the PRT, PGT as well as TGT. There is a few changes that takes place. So this is a breaking news. I am going to give it to you. So first of all, we will see there is a new change in the teacher recruitment processes takes place. The applicants who can now apply for the government teacher post without qualifying the CTET examination 2018. Initially, if you see the advertisement, there is clearly mentioned PRT and TGT candidate should qualify the CTET, but now it is not necessary. So it is very good news for all the teachers who are applying for the post of PRT as well as TGT. Now, how this new changes takes place? The Central Administrative Tribunal on Thursday directed Delhi government and DSSSB to give the chance to the student who not pass CTET for the teacher recruitment test. So this is very good news for all of the appearing teachers. Now, why the tribunal give this order to the DSSSB? The reason is that the CTET is not conducted since September 2016. So this circular is valid only for this year, and the applicant can apply only 8,914 teacher post which is present in Delhi right now. This remarkable judgment is given by the CAT President Pramod Kohli and the member, that is K.N. Srivastava, bench, and this is due to the petition filed by the Amarpal Saini and fellow 16 student. So now this time to go online and fill the form for the PRT as well as TGT for all the teachers who are willing to appear in DSSSB but their CTET is not qualified. So this time fill the form right now as soon as you can fill it, because last date is 31st January. I hope this video will be very helpful to you and clear all the doubt regarding this news. So have a good day. Bye bye.